The UAE has emerged as a business capital of the Middle East and a prominent geographical location, made it the world business hub. For that reason, and that for that kind of event of the Expo in the UAE and in Dubai in particular, it will bring it a lot of opportunities during that time. There is 190 countries are participating in the Expo. Anyway, it is, has been delayed for 1 year during the COVID, but the whole project is a piece, the masterpiece, and so far 34 pavilions are ready out of 170. The whole project is going to be one of the world's most beautiful and iconic projects. The Expo will be an added value for the booming economy of tourism in Dubai. Dubai is the fourth most visited city in the world with 18 million tourists. Of course, after Bangkok, London, Paris, Dubai, and New York. Expo 2020 will bring even more tourism, business opportunities, more real estate development, and more hotel rooms. A lot of companies are moving their headquarters to Dubai because of the location of Dubai, the easy communication, easy flying in and out, and Expo 2020 will even add more value for Dubai. We're all aware how the hospitality sector around the world have been affected due to the pandemic. However, with Expo bringing lots of visitors from overseas, Dubai hospitality industry expected to increase the number of hotel rooms in the Emirates from 100,000 rooms to 130,000 rooms during the Expo. With the millions of visitors that are coming and attending the Expo 2020, we're going to see a mass movement of real estate development in Dubai with relocation of many families and businesses, which are going to create more jobs and more real estate boom in Dubai. Expo 2020 is going to be a historic event for the UAE and the world in general. The project is going to be solidify the region already growing prominence by being a revolutionary experience for the residents of the UAE as well as those from overseas.